We're going to add all your groceries to that, and that brings your grand total today to $594. Good for you. Okay, team number two. You guys get your shopping list.
Two out of three.
All right, how about a bonus?
No.
No bonus. Okay, so let's see. Your grand total of your groceries is $398. That puts team number three in the lead. Okay, team number one. How about that shopping list? Did you get everything I wanted? You did.
Everything.
Okay, that's $250. Now let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Yes!
$200. What was that, Savannah?
Yes,
all right. So that means your total so far is $450. Now, after we add your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $594, you win. If not, team number three are today's winners. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $824. Yeah! You.